Where do you think the canister might be?
A device that dispenses the luminescent polymer is located on one of these platforms.
Let's go find it. Come here before me?
Sure. See that dead body? That's Alexei, the technician. We've been having quite a conversation since they killed us. The thing is, about 20 minutes ago, the light sort of went out of him. He did manage to say something right at the end, but it was complete gibberish.
What do you mean, went out?
Oh, I don't know. Kind of expired, so to speak. I think this must be all the vaccination's fault. Dead people being so chatty. Residual brain activity or something. What else could it be?
Was anyone else here?
Look around. There's plenty of victims. Not all of them were in a talkative mood. But take Ivan, for example. He was an assistant professor. He talked for days on end. Poor comrade Ulumbekov went silent this morning. And he was young. All expired now. And still holding on, you see.
Okay. So long.
These canisters are used with polymer dispensers, Comrade Major. One could prove useful.
Yeah, that's why I grabbed one. It looked awfully specific. Great. I'll come back later.
The synthesis process can be sped up.
That's good news. How?
The massive mixers that enrich raw polymer with anaerobic bacteria operate at a set speed.
So if the speed is increased, the process will get sped up too? Where's the control panel?
There isn't one. Under normal circumstances, the speed of the process does not vary. But a shock blast could provide their electric motors with extra voltage.
Now we just need to find those motors.
Desired procedure. Please select the desired procedure.
There we go.
Did you know there was a cable car here?
I assumed there must be a way to service the equipment hanging from the ceiling. That pool glow. It's actually kind of pretty.
Please note that your unscheduled maintenance has initiated the repair algorithm.
We gotta be careful. It's a long way down. I could get hurt.
Hurt? You're an optimist.
That's my thing, Chucky.
Thank you.
need to speed up the last motor.
Well, at least I don't have to worry about ammo. All around, chela's buzzing in the distance. How romantic.
Now.
Authorization. Major.